Okay, so for this video, I'm doing 25 to 30 ranged at the Hill Giants under the Brass Key area. I'm using a Willow short bow and mithril arrows. You can use cheaper arrows if you want to, but you're going to do less damage and therefore get less XP. And better arrows survive better anyways. So I suggest going with mithril. Steel's twice as expensive as mithril. I think that's probably because of PKing at a lower level, but same goes for, you know, the previous range walkthrough. You want to have some distance so that you're not getting hit by whoever you're fighting. It's got 9 prayer. Hit points. Now level 18 with 19 HP, 9 prayer, and 25 ranged. Sixth range. Just talking to the game. He's like, oh, no, I'm playing on my tablet. He's like, oh, okay. Thank you. 27 range. Yay. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh. Thank you.
So now I can switch to maple bows and adamant arrows and throwing knives.
Yeah.
Yep. Sure. You know what I'm talking about? Stay here for 3 more kills. That way I get my 12 prayer.
wonder if once the page is live, if you click on it.